Britain's Royal Air Force paraded its might 25 years ago, King George V and the Prince of Wales reviewed a proud array of warplanes that were actually on the verge of obsolescence compared with the modern air fleet then building in Hitler's Germany. This was the last stand of the picturesque biplanes, descended directly from the First World War.